Think about it. Jesus had the power. He could have done a whole lot of miracles for himself. But he lived a very humble life, and he used his power to do miracles for others. And it's part of your spiritual maturity that as you follow Jesus, you'll say, God, I want you to do miracles through me.